Yay. Leave no survivors! Slam you into the other one! That is just never gets old. Can I destroy that? Yes. Okay. Can I destroy that? Yeah. Can I destroy that? Yes. 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 A lot of fun. I don't know what I just did. I just killed a bunch of orphans, didn't I? We're going down. Oh my god, here's the entrance to the boss fight. Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun trying to kill this guy. No, it's not the weapon. You need big gun. You need big powerful gun and force grip. Because when you get up there, you're gonna hurt him. And you need force speed to get up there. Like, as quickly as possible without him killing you. Any more crap? Alright, here we go. See, the doors are closed, ladies and gentlemen. And this... Oh.
Well played. Tragic.
Well played, clerks. Tell anyone about my little... He sounds like Shere Khan. He sounds like, you know, the bad guy voice of... Yeah, run. No kidding, run. Use all your powers. Oh, crap. Okay. Not good. Do not fall. Do not fall. Not a good idea in this game here to fall. That's my ship in the hangar. Oh boy. Now we have to figure... Heal? You can hide behind here or whatever need for healing. And we're gonna run again. Because we're... Awesome. We're up here. What is up here? Never been this way before. Her? Her? No way out, huh? Nope. Can I shoot the glass? I have a... Ooh. This changes things. Where is he? On. Where are you? Yeah, doesn't it hurt when somebody's got a bigger weapon than you? Can't wait to force grip your ass, I swear. Ah! You son of a... And I lost the special missile launcher I had. I have no time to shoot him with this. I know where he is. Oh god! Ah! Run! Fuck this shit. Okay. Back to my original tactic. Wow. Really? Oh my god! You flamer! That was gay. No, we're not losing. Eh, well, at least we'll get our... our thing. I don't want to go to Hoth! I already been there. I was here. Nobody saw that. Well, I got my missile back, I guess. Speed, go. Yeah, he's over there shooting at me. You vicious drag queen. Yeah, that must have hurt. Oh, that was too easy.
Seems I underestimated you, Jedi.
Yeah, me and my missile launcher. Like in Resident Evil.
We informed the Republic of the Hidden Remnant operation, and they should be there to clean it up soon. Too bad Rax didn't have any useful info. I'm proud of how
Rax?
You handled yourself,
okay.
Jaden. Well done.
That must be a character that occurs in the novels, probably. Fans must be going, yes, it is! And I'll be like, I don't care. Rax. Awesome.
Luke's coming up with a plan for tracking down the disciples of...
No, we're gonna do one more mission, actually. I want as many force powers as possible, except...
Hey, Jaden, you should be able to handle this no problem. Small-time thugs like Racto are usually very intimidated by the sight of a lightsaber.
Yeah, but, you know, you have to get to them first. Don't play with me, man. Bowcaster and this one begin mission. Anonymous information. A large number of assassin droids have flooded the black market recently. These droids have been banned for a number of years, and no Republic companies produce them like Lennox Racto, a small-time crime lord on Corsicant. It's a Decepticon.
Did you think you could just barge in here and take me into custody, Jedi?
Yes. That was a laggy explosion. Okay. Welcome back. We will not be able to jump that chasm. We'd have to be much more powerful. So, we have to find our way around. Danger. We can jump over there. Any other better solutions? No, I guess there isn't any. Ready? Oh, lightsaber, I have ye. You know, I could possibly jump up there. I'm not sure. Okay, not gonna go that far, because I'll just fall off. Okay, awesome. Let's run for it. My god. Ah, somebody with one of those. That gets annoying later in the game. Bastard. I'm gonna try mind trick now. The powerful mind trick. He was killed.
This sector's secure.
Yeah, it's secure after you killed your buddy. Hi! Aw, you're gonna be my friend now? Awesome. I'm a bastard. I really am. Now I can get people to fight on my side. Awesome, for a couple of seconds. Ooh. Now, we don't want to fall. We do not want to fall. We're gonna do the. What's that noise? Oh, it's that over there. Oh, okay, we can get somebody else on our side. Awesome. Mind trick. Hi! You're on my side? You're on my side. Awesome! We're all on my side. Because my side is the good side, you know? We all. Oh, God. I'm so stupid. I didn't jump! Ah! Okay. Yeah, that was stupid of me. I make a big deal, huh? I guess I'm gonna leave it here, actually. I'm gonna pause it here. And then when we get back, we're gonna do this mission and not die.